an inexpensive high blood pressure pill can treat arthritis. An inexpensive pill that treats high blood pressure and heart failure could also help ease pain in people with arthritis without causing any side effects, scientists say. Recent research suggests the drug called spironolactone could provide a breakthrough in the treatment of osteoarthritis for people with aging joints. It's believed that spironolactone suppresses a hormone called aldosterone, which has also been linked to inflammation in the joints, the Daily Express reported. It's also thought that the drug boosts cortisol, a hormone which reduces the body's sensitivity to pain. Scientists at Dundee University turned to spironolactone in their hunt for a safer, cheaper painkiller, the report said. After an initial study highlighted the drug's painkilling powers, scientists are now setting up a larger trial to assess its full potential. My comment is this. This is the first time I've heard about this, and I'm eager to hear more. Thanks for watching.